Oh boy, you are gonna get it now. It's not Stan's fault. It wasn't Stan. He was with me the whole time.